In the country you'd call it a buttery. In the tune it's a roll or a rowie. But it's one and the same, whatever its name. It should be in the Food Hall of Fame. Some folk like them, plain and simple. Others heat them and collard them with butter. Some may set up marmalade or a layer of jam. Some folk eat them with cheese and ham. Most clay makings is king buttery maker. Some will tell you it's Chalmers the baker. There are claims from the broth, Peterhead and the Boyne. You could argue all day or just flip a coin. In the country you'd call it a buttery. Tune it's a roll or a rowie, but it's one and the same, whatever its name, it should be in the Food Hall of Fame. You can travel all over the world, to the east or the west, north or south. You'll eat croissants and crumpets and donuts. You'll put Danish and baps in your mouth. You can eat muffins, ciabattas and bagels. You can try savoury and sweet if you're able. Try as you may, search night and day, you'll find nothing as fine as a buttery. In the country you call it a buttery. In the tune it's a roll or a rowie. But it's one and the same, whatever its name it should be. In the Food Hall of Fame. In a twally or coffee at flighting. Another wee soup for your lunch. Yet another at three wee, another cup of tea. Da-da-da, you'll be fat just like me. But my favourites are nice, soft and fluffy. They are crispy and crunchy and salty. Try any baker you're likely to meet. The best comes faith things in George Street. And the country you call it a buttery. And the tune it's a roll or a rowie. But then one and the same, whatever its name, it should be in the Food Hall of Fame.